A viral clip on social media posted by Nitisat Panchin shows a car chase through Bangkok's busy traffic on October 30th. While Nitisat was returning from a business trip, he recognized a car in front as being the vehicle stolen from his parents last September. He pursued the suspect car, shouting for the driver to stop. Finally, the car chase was ended by the police. Pakawat Simuang, age 47, the driver, then confessed that he had stolen the car from Nitisat folk.